And more breaking news, this time involving an RTD bus that crashed into the patio of a Denver home. An SUV involved is also in the yard right next to the bus. This is near 45th and Josephine, just south of I-70. Denver Fire says three people are on their way to a local hospital, but it doesn't appear any of the injuries are serious. Not clear what caused the crash. Firefighters are assessing that damage to the home.